everybody, Izumi here, and I'm joined again by my wife.
Hello!
And we're going to do the full 7 steps of the moon party, because she farmed up a bunch of diamonds and wants to get a new character, so which one do you want the most?
I want Cleo. It'd be awesome if I got her again on the first pull like Estella. That's the only reason I got those diamonds.
Regardless, we're still probably going to do the full
7
steps, just because... But first, we'll do your diamond summons just because it's sitting there. Why not? Your free diamond. Sometimes you get halfway decent stuff on these, and sometimes you just get gold. And that's a blah. Okay. So, on to what we're here to do.
Moon party!
Ready for the first one?
Okay.
Here we go.
Come on, Cleo, first pull again.
That would be some crap right there.
I would die laughing, y'all. Seriously.
We got one. Blah. Blah. Well, you need equipment anyway.
Yeah, so I need equipment.
There it is. You got thread. I think you already have
it. I already had thread.
Of course. It maxed out already 5-star. Well, at least you got some stamina. 150. Alright, second round, 600 off.
Come on. Feathers again.
Feathers again, wow. Honestly, I still have not figured out what those feathers actually stand for. If anybody knows, tell me in the comments. Well, there's one of them. That's not a bad weapon. It's useful for crystal crushing, so you need one. You need one of those. Oh, you got Alice now.
Yeah.
I don't think you had her yet.
No.
Yes, you did.
Oh,
yes,
yeah,
you
I did.
Well, I don't know you know your account like I know mine. You know.
I'm gonna be honest. I don't know my account either.
Okay. Here we go with step what 3 now.
3.
Okay.
Whee!
No feathers that time.
Wah, wah.
Oh, we got the yellow brick road. We're just going to skip this one. There's no point.
Yeah.
70 food. You got to expect at least one of those when you're doing that many pulls. Alright, 4 more till guaranteed. You should have enough diamonds, I'm pretty sure.
Barely, but I think I will.
Barely. I did the math and kinda. Well, she did it. Oh, 2 yellow brick roads.
This is payback for getting Estella on the first pull.
Yeah.
I'm just saying.
Here, we're not even gonna...
Oh,
and you only got 60 food that time.
I'm building up more food, though, so I can get more diamonds. That's a good thing.
Food, stamina, you know what we mean.
Food, stamina. Stuff that makes board go around.
Okay, let's hope for not a third yellow brick road in a row. Well, feathers this time, so definitely you got a rainbow.
Whoa,
4.
Oh, I need one of those.
Yeah, you always need those. You got Lipka.
Didn't have her.
Yes,
oh, I did have her.
Yes, you did.
Jeez Louise.
Well, you play 2 accounts, so it's hard to keep track. You got Ronco, I know you had her.
Yeah.
Zato, or the Nagato, you didn't have him.
I didn't have him, no.
So there's some more diamonds you can farm up. Not why I said Zato, that's Nagato. Alright, and second to last one here. No yellow brick road, good.
Come on. 2.
Well, at least you're guaranteed one on the next step. Oh, there's you a book of dark attack. That's not bad to have those.
Well, and I need weapons, because my weapons right now are not that great.
Momiji. Oh, yeah. Ayame. Why I keep saying the wrong names? I know who they all are.
But I had her already. I've gotten one character so far that I did not have.
Well, you're guaranteed one this time, and you don't have any of these ones, so...
Exclusive hero!
Let's hope for Cleo. I know you like Moonin, too.
Yes.
Well, let's see who you get.
Raven. Hark the Raven, Nevermore.
Here we go. Feathers.
Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on.
There's more than one.
Ooh. Oh, okay.
All right, well, I'm not going to skip it, but I'm going to click through it.
Fingers crossed, y'all.
Oh! And you got Anubis.
Anubis. Actually, not too bad, I guess.
So Anubis is pretty good.
She inflicts dark. I don't have that many dark characters.
You've got, it's another one of the Egyptian characters. So that's 140% dark magic attack and curse dark wound for 3 turns to the farthest enemy row, blah, blah, blah. She's a back sniper pretty much, and you can use her to really hurt, say, Alice or Matisse or even, the name is escaping me now.
I have no idea, y'all. Seriously.
Anyway, she's a good back snipe person. And good for certain connects, too. So that's not too bad.
No.
So how do you feel about it?
I'm okay with it.
It's not the one you wanted, but you're still happy with it?
Yeah, because I didn't. Yeah.
All right, everybody. Well, that's going to be it for this one. Thank you for watching.
Have a nice night or day, whichever you're watching this during.
And please like and subscribe. And give me a thumbs up, and we'll do more of these for sure. Good night.